Let's get in here. We are going to start our college stadium tour. And I think we're going to start where I know some colleges I know. We're going to start the University of Iowa. And we may even do Iowa State. And then we'll get around and get other colleges going. Do a lot of SEC, Big Ten, all that kind of stuff. Big 12, or whatever it's called now. I don't even know. Pac-10. Wherever y'all want to go, that's where we'll go. We're going to get into probably the extra just for ease of flying. It's a little faster than, say, the Icon. So I'm thinking that's what we're going to get into. And we'll throw the Red Bull on there. So we're going to start out Iowa City. In fact, we're not going to be going to we're not going to even be running starting off in a runway. We're just going to take off from the air. Travel to the University of Iowa to start the trip. Staying in my home state to get us going. See the children's hospital. Maybe, I don't know. We'll have to. I don't think I've really flown through Iowa City in the daytime anyway. At a low altitude. So we'll have to wait and see what it looks like.
Now
I've got to also fucking back this out. That should be the interstate right there. Let me get my bearings here. I may have came in this in the wrong area. Hard to think this might be it over here. I think. Yeah, this is it over here. I want to say. I hope I'm right. That looks bad. Pretty flat. Not gonna lie. very disappointed in that one. But what do you expect, right? Shit, pull up, pull up, pull up. Alright. So yeah, that's not very impressive. Hopefully the rest of them are better. Yeah, that was bad. That one was bad. Let's go to let me think of a We're going to go to Ohio State. I know they've got a pretty good field over there. I just got to kind of familiarize myself and with the city so that I can kind of see where I need to go. Cincinnati, Ohio State University. They have their own little fucking airport there. We're gonna set it in the air, spawn and flying. See what we can do here. You can go anywhere in the world. All right, I gotta get this Ohio Stadium is right there. We might just be spawning in right over. I don't know.
Miles west of Ohio State. Request flight following. Extra Columbus approach.
Squawk 4527.
Let's see. Squawk 4527 extra.
Look around here. It's Ohio State University right there. Obviously. But I don't see the fucking airport on this fucking map. I'm assuming that's still River. So it should be on this side of the river somewhere.
Cleared through Charlie Airspace Extra.
This one should be a little more visible, I would think, from the air. lots of people out flying Ohio tonight, it looks like. Check out what we've got going on over here. I'm just trying. I have no idea where this is at. Which I may need to pause and do a little better Googling. In fact, I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pause that right there. It is right along a river. Literally right along that river. So I need to get, I'm kind of spinning the right way here. I think I see it right now. I think I see it. Although I don't think I see it now. No. I may have just lost it. Or lost what I thought was it. This might be it over here, but I don't think it is because it's not a dome. To the map, if I'm not mistaken, if I'm not in the wrong spot, it's gonna be just highly doubt that that's it. Should be right in this area. I am not seeing anything that resembles a football field. So this one's kind of a bust. So if I'm looking at this properly, should be like right here, but it's not. Right up here in this area. I'm just not... I'm not seeing anything that resembles... a stadium. Not seeing it. So far, we're off to a bad start. So we're getting out of here. That was a bust. We're gonna go to Michigan. See if we can find that one. So far we're off to a terrible, terrible start. I'm assuming, trying to figure out okay, so that kind of comes down. Feeds into that. So looks about like I don't want to go. I want to kind of go out in this area, I think, here. Not Ann Arbor. But somewhere. I'm just going to do departure there. See what happens. See where it puts us in at. Cool. All right, so we may need to just start this in and then pause it right away to kind of get our bearings. I have no idea which way I'm going or exactly where I'm at.
Extra is type extra 304 miles west of Detroit Metro 2000 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Alright. Bring it in, guys. Bring it in.
Squawk 0753 extra.
Extra radar contact 4 miles west of Detroit Metro 2200 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace extra.
Thank you. Okay, so I want to be over in this area here. Where I want to be at. Actually, I want to be closer to this line here, I think. So, I'm just gonna follow this road here, this freeway here.
Detroit approach extra is type extra 304 miles west of Detroit Metro. Request flight following.
Until we get over there. Spawn closer. I didn't know exactly where I'm at. I have no idea where I'm going. I have some idea where I'm going. I'll put it like that. Let's see if I can do that. We want to be on the other side. We're just going to follow this road till we get to the next one we take up. Actually, we're going to stick on this road. If I'm reading this map correctly. The next road going north and south, we're going to stay off of that one. We're going to pass it, and it appears as though it'll be somewhere up in this area here. I don't know. Not 100% sure. I think this whole section right here is basically just college, from what it looks like. Would have been closer to just started in Ann Arbor. That's Michigan. No, that's Lansing. I guess Ann Arbor is Michigan. I was thinking Ann Arbor was Michigan State. I think that's Lansing. So pretty much everything on the north side of this road is college, appears to be, from this map. Once we get up to that blue diagonal line, I think that's when we start to turn and go more northish, cut across it. What's going on? How you doing? We're doing a stadium tour. Flying over. Just gonna try to find Michigan Stadium. I've already been to U of I, and Kinnick looks like shit. Picking up dinner. Not sure. It's in this area somewhere. I don't know where it's at, though. Let's take a look-see. What do we got going on over here? Oh, yep. Yep. Is this thing? Should maybe be up this way? Probably where it says Ann Arbor. That looks like the stadium right there. At least, finally, it's my first decent stadium. Kinnick looked like shit. Ohio State, I couldn't even fucking find. Huge fucking stadium right there. 110,000 people. Do some more logging, huh? That does not sound like fun. But then again, I don't like logging. Uh-oh. No. That one,
the goddamn plane has crashed into the mountain!
Not a good one. Still making money. Well, that's all that matters, right? How'd your job go the other day? Alright, we've seen Michigan. Where else should we go to? We can do Michigan State. Spartan Stadium. Good, it's right off a fucking river. Those are the best. I gotta say, when you're off a river, you're off something a landmark. You gotta be off of a fucking landmark. Otherwise, I have no idea what direction I'm supposed to be going from here. Where in the fuck is East Lansing from Detroit area? Let me look here. Okay. Pretty much in kind of the middle of the state, maybe. Well, there you go. As long as it doesn't blow anything up, right? Okay, Ann Arbor is right there. So we've got to go up here, maybe. Search for a fucking airport that's by here. Capital Region. Is that where I was at? Capital Region. It's literally right next to that. About right. I'll just start out right there. Probably Head to the Shed is flying over it right now. Head to the Shed. Been working on off-stream stuff, trying to get things ready for the Stream Deck when I get that Stream Deck in here. I got some new stuff rolling out for ATS and ETS. But I gotta wait for the Stream Deck because I can't. I don't want to be typing. I don't want to alt tab out of the fucking thing to click on it.
Approach extra is type extra 300 miles east of Lansing, 2,000 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace. Extra approach. Squawk 0051.
So right there by the airport, we gotta head this way. Going the wrong fucking direction. Need to head more this way. I need to zoom back in here and find a fucking landmark. See these fucking rooms. Hold on just a second. There's a little lake, kind of looks like Africa. It's just past it. If you fucking take off, I gotta get down here. If you like take off out of here, you're pretty much flying straight over the top of it. Let's see what we can find here. And it might be like, I could not find Ohio State University for shit. I knew where it was at. I could see it on the map, on my Google map. and I was flying right over where the stadium should have been. But no stadium was to be had. I'm having a hard time with these little lakes and shit. Oh, I see. Okay. There's the one I was looking for right there. So we're gonna get to about in this area here. I got you. Landmarks. It's all about the landmarks. You gotta find yourself some landmarks. Rivers and lakes work the best. Get to about right in this area, I think. Looks like it might be this over here. And it looks pretty flat. This is it anyway. This may or may not be it. No, it's like a track. In the right area. Why am I going so fucking slow? How did I get so far off course? Jesus, nothing like fucking just whizzing by him, huh? I bet it's just... no. I'm gonna say, I bet it's up here. Doesn't look like this is it. I gotta do stuff that's easier to fucking find. May just switch the title of this to do some island hopping because this is gonna piss me off. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go to main menu. We're gonna do something different because I'm having a hard time finding shit. So let me get over here. I can't do it from there. I gotta do it from my phone. Or do it from here. Okay, All right. think I might have misspelled something too. God damn it. Oh. Just gotta put a little comma in there. There we go. And we'll get in the we'll get in the icon, so if we need to, we can land her on the water. The black icon, though. Oh yeah, that thing is sexy. All right. Pacific Island puddle jumping. Let's get to where we got a bunch of little islands around. Take off from there. Hour 31. I guess with the slow as slow as we're going. Hour-long flight of doing it by myself. We're not gonna do the entire flight. We'll just kind of float around over there, but we'll give us a place to land if we need it. I can always land in the water too. It'll be more likely that I land in the water than I do at an actual airport with this thing. Let me live weather. Get this bitch going. This thing is going fucking slow. Better get this thing up and running here, folks. What's the, here we go. I say, damn. Grass is thick over here. Grasses. How would you like to live out here?
0-2-0 is type icon A52 miles northwest.
Ain't
of November.
Shit out here. But the Wi-Fi is horrible.
Sugar 2020, Fort Moresby Center. Squawk 4053. Squawk 4053, Sugar 2020. Sugar 2020, radar contact.
Sure, it's a paradise. It's a paradise with no Wi-Fi. That to me is not paradise. very cool looking out here, though. I do like... the look of things. Just could never live out here. But people do! Look at that water. It's badass. Oh, overstressed it. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm struggling to figure out what I want to do, where I want to go. I am struggling. Find a spot here. We'll find a spot. There's a... oh, where is it at? I'm trying to find... trying to find an island in a big ass fucking ocean. Not exactly easy. These. What am I looking for? I think I'm too far out. Where are we at here? None of these. It's not what I'm looking for. It's not what I'm looking for. That's not it. Is it over here? I don't think this is it over here. have a fucking island airport out in the middle of the water. Goddamn French Polynesia, where the fuck are you at? Looking for Honolulu, that's way too far. Looking for Tahiti. Trying to think. Hey Google. Come on, Google. MOZ. I was way the fuck off. Way off. Alright, so there's that. And then we'll just land it over here. We'll fly around the whole island though. And we will get into a plane. Let's do a plane I've never been in. I heard someone talking about this in a stream earlier today, but we got no skins for that. With the skin selection. Jesus, where they at? No, I got skins on this one. But I don't really want to fly that one right now. Do I have something on this? Do I have skins on this? Yes, I do. I don't think I've ever been in this one. That one could be interesting. Could be interesting. Dahmer or the Dar 930. I don't think I want to do that. I just don't think I want to do that. Let's get into this little thing. Never been in it. Why not? We might switch up the time of day. Round two! What's up, Big J? I don't know if I like. We're gonna try this. I don't know, I might have to switch it over to Clear Skies. Doing some sightseeing. I'm gonna fly around the island that my wife and I was this close to going on vacation to. This close. Had everything bought. Lost a bunch of money on that vacation because we were unable to go. In a plane I've never been in before. We're just going to take off and go. See how I like this plane. What's up, buddy? All right. So yeah, we were gonna do vacation here last year, but unable to go. Jesus, pull this fucking thing up. Huh? I'm not even close to our house, buddy. This is the island that Mommy and Daddy were going to go to last year. We were going to go to Moraya. Literally, it's like so far away. It's like a day flight. Pretty much. Between layovers and all that kind of stuff. Not exactly sure where the resort was located at on the island, but we would have been like on.
Hey, Big J is in here.
Big J is in here. Big J, I showed my son, or I had my son watch you for a little bit earlier today.
Big J!
He was enjoying it. There's Big J. So yeah, we were going to go to a resort and our room would have been over the water with like a glass bottom floor and part of the room. But those plans fell through. It is what it is, though.
Sugar 2020, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. TV Tower, Sugar 2020, frequency change.
This is supposed to be
the approach. Sugar 2020 is
one
of
the
west of Korea. Request flight following.
Best islands in the world. As far as like beautiful places to go is. What's up, buddy?
Copy Sugar 2020.
I don't know. Turn off the Xbox and turn off the TV, bud. And then turn it back on. I don't know what's going on there. Turn the TV off too. how cool that island looks, buddy.
Oh my god.
Bro. Don't even bro me, bro. Right, bro? Bro. Don't bro me, bro. Turn the TV off, too. Turn everything off and then turn it back on. Bro. So sick, bro. Let's get that out of the yellow. Let's get that out of the yellow.
Yellow, 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 yellow.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Because that means I'm going to overstress my plane. And then it's just going to crap out on you. And once it craps out, you're donezo, buddy. Just crash. There's no land. Just crash. They don't usually give you the option to crash land. Although I have put it down in a field. I did put one down right outside of my house, too, the other day.
But did we not see it outside our house, then?
Well, I saw the outside of the house, buddy.
What?
The yard was a mess.
Yeah.
You guys haven't picked up any dog shit in the backyard, I can tell. You gotta get out there and pick that crap up. It is hot. You can go out there now. It's cooler
now.
No,
I'm not
going
right now.
Take a flashlight and go pick up some
no.
shit. Come on.
How will you do that?
I pick up shit every time I take him for a walk.
Okay, how will you do
your dog,
this?
every time I walk your dog, he poops.
He's on
everything. He's on everything. Have a good one, Jay. I'll probably be in at some point. My mother-in-law's coming in, so I'm gonna be getting off here soon. Have a good one, man. Thanks for swinging by. I'm just having fun.
Is that supposed to be like a flying game?
A what now?
A flying
game. No, this is a driving game.
Oh.
I'm driving.
Is it one of those like trucking
games that you play? Yeah, I'm in a truck right now. You're not on the camera either.
I'm like, there it is, kind
of. Barely.
Stuck a little bit of face right
now. There's a single tree on top of that mountain up there. See that? We're going to see if I can buzz that tree. Oh, there it went. Never mind, there's no tree there now.
Stop.
Yeah, it might still be there. Just burly. Just burly.
Burly.
Burly, burly. Squirrely burly.
Burly,
burly. Xbox is running now.
There's a couple trees up there.
Not too much.
Maybe.
Alright, we'll play some Xbox, buddy. B-E-A. Beauty.
I started to
like Far Cry 5. Oh yeah? Good game, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a lot of reading. You been doing all the reading on it?
I just saved some people today.
You've been reading the game though? I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up over this. Yeah.
What is that tribe's name?
I'm not sure. I haven't played that game in a while. I don't think I'm going to be able to make it up to the top of that.
Is there like a height barrier or something?
No, I just can't make, I just can't do the climb. I can't get the climb going. I'm stalling out. It's just physics, I think. I can't quite... My plane's stalling. I can't pull back hard enough on it.
Pull it.
Pull it back. Can
pull
you hear
it? Pull it back like you really get some force into it.
Can you hear it just vibrating the shit out of it? No. Ooh, buddy. Thank you. That was pretty nice recovery there, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I'm a fan of this plane. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you're missing my barrel roll.
Oh, that was... I had the right time for the barrel roll. Oh, then just go straight down into the ocean.
No way, homeboy.
And then just
show you what's
right
sick.
Up.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, that made it even better.
Nailed it. I think I'm gonna get in the extra, and we'll do some trick flying. We'll do them over the water out here, though. We'll get back to that same place. Actually, we'll take off from over here. Departure here. And we'll set the arrival for there, but we're not gonna actually land. Let's do it. Hey Dex, you wanna see this? You wanna see some barrel rolls, buddy? Whoa! No! Oh.
The goddamn plane!
That
has
was the sickest
into the mountain.
Ever. You started off so good. It was even cool when you crashed, though.
All right.
Fucking what the fucking fuck? Who the fuck? Fuck this fucking! How did you do fucking fucks? Fuck!
Well, it certainly illustrates the diversity of the world.
We need to get more established, I think, before we do that again. Oh, shit! Damn! Just up and at 'em. Looking over here.
Sugar 2020, you are leaving my airspace frequency change approved. Tower Sugar 2020, continue.
Oh, it's boomstick. Oh, Dex, you want to see a loop? Smooth as silk. Hey, come check this out, buddy. Smooth as silk. You ready? Wait for it. How smooth is that?
Why did you have to do that to my brain?
Oh!
That was sick.
Can't get a good barrel roll going. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Uh oh. Nope, I'm gonna get it. I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I got it. Bro, don't bro me, bro. Dude, killing it over here. Bro. Don't even, bro. Hey, broski, don't do it. Buddy, how many loops can we do in a row? I think we want to keep it at like 3. Let's level this thing back out.
Oh my god,
Let's level this thing back out. Oh shit, no. Oh no, oh no. I'm just getting all sorts of out of whack now. We'll keep it at that. Oh, buddy. He's still dizzy. He doesn't know where he's going. He's all sorts of out of whack. He's all sorts of out of whack. Oh, God, no. That's not a barrel roll. What are you thinking? It goes again. Let me move something real quick. Or I guess we can put it. Let's put it. Right above it. Excuse me. Uncalled for. Going to the wrong fucking island. I'm supposed to be going to this one. Pull him up. There we go. I got it.
Fucking what the fucking Fuck! Who the fuck? Fuck this fucking... How did you do fucking... Fucks! Fuck!
Well, it certainly illustrates the diversity of the world.
Getting off here soon. Mother-in-law is headed over. Just putting in a little short stream here, just for shits and gits. Sick, bro. Get him. Get him. Third party him. Oh, way too fast, I think, to be landing this thing. We're gonna try. Yep, that's what I thought. Just kind of bounced right off that. All right, folks, I'm getting out of here. We're going to end the stream now. I got company coming over, so until the next time.
Adios, turd nuggets.